Jingle jinx it, let it pass. Jingle jinx it, what a mess.
I'll jinx it for you.
Oh yeah.
Wow, skinny dip you. You thought I got this going to do is a wee here. Deary, deary, me, welcome to another edition of Jingle Jinx It. What a busy postbagger we've got this week. Deary, 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 me, another. We've got a letter here from a young lady called Maisie Trumbull in Ashton-under-Lyne. See that? She's underlined that. She says, well, see that? Well, of course, Ashton-under-Lyne is only 1850 on Intercity Seaver with a restaurant car and all treads. Anyway, Maisie writes, Dear Jimmy, that's me, that's aye. She writes, can you jinx it for me to appear with Paul Daniels as I think he's magic? Paul Daniels, well, then, there's a name to conjure with. Aye. Well, dearie, dearie me. Ooh, well, now, see, Paul Daniels is a very busy man. What with rabbits up his sleeve and hairs up his nose. See, this is the BBC and I've got an OBE, so we contacted Paul Daniels and asked him if he'd come along to the show. And you see, he's a bit short at the moment. In fact, he's a bit short all of the time. You got that little bit of short? All right, well, he came along and agreed to sort of see us. I'm joining us on Jim and Jigsaw. So big round of applause now for Mr. Paul Daniels. How about that? About that. Oh, well, now, dearie, dearie, me. Ooh, 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 yeah. Great to see you, you wily wizard, you. Welcome to the show. I've seen all your shows.
Oh, really, James?
Yeah, what's that program called? What's it called, the other one, that show?
Odd Man Out,
yeah.
Yes, did you like it?
Not a lot, no. Well, listen, anyway, it's time right now, Paul, to meet this lovely young lady who's written into us on Jimmy Jensen. Well, welcome Miss Maisie Trumbull. Give her a big round of applause. Maisie, what are you going to do with Mr. Paul Daniels here?
I'm going to enter that cabinet there, and Mr. Daniels is going to make me disappear.
Oh, great.
Yes, and I can see that it's going to take quite a bit of magic. Yes, I tell you what, James, if you would care to just test out the cabinet for us so that the audience know there's no trickery involved.
I'll do that, Paul. Shall I just check it out for
you? That's right, and you go.
Oh, gee, it's dark in there. I'm not saying that.
That's right, James, dark. Mysterious, right, young lady?
Me?
In you go. That's right. If you would like to get stood standing in there, right. We pull the curtain across. Now then, can you hear me?
Of course I can hear you. I'm standing here.
I wasn't talking to you. I was talking to Maisie. Maisie, can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
So far, so good. Now then, James, as you know, I am a mystic. And here, in fact, is Mystique.
Oh. Where'd you get that?
I won it in a raffle. These are the jokes, folks. Now then, seriously, James, this is the whole key to the trick because it contains the concentrated power of the universe and it is enriched with marrowbone jelly. So, a quick wave of the magic wand like so, say the magic words, after me.
After me.
No, James, those aren't the magic words. The magic words are abracadabra, abracadoo, hocus pocus, flim flam.
Oh, abracadabra, I'm gonna see you.
Yes, well, that'll do. Now then, James, if you would care to just hold that for me while I give the magic cabinet a magic twirl. But on the other hand, why bother? No, I'll tell you what, James, we will now pull back the curtain and presto, as we say in the film, the lady vanishes.
Oh, see that? She's gone.
That's right.
Now I haven't. I'm still here.
See that, Paul? You've made her invincible.
Thank you.
Oh, that was magic. I like that. Well, listen, tell me something. Now then, Paul, Daniels, you wily wizard, you. Would you like to present Miss Maisie Trumbull with her sort of Paul Daniels triple jinx that disappeared in the box? Jinx it match.
Certainly, James. With pleasure. Oh, thank you, Maisie. That suits you.
Isn't that great, isn't
yes.
it? Do you think I could sort of make her reappear?
No, James, you mustn't mess about with the powers of magic.
Come on, you little dwarf.
No, only...
Perhaps you better do it after all.
Can't do it, you great kilted twit. You've gone and broken the wand. I can't bring her back.
Hello? Is anybody there?
Well, that's all we got time for on this week's Jimmy Jinx. So,
Jimmy Jinx,
I'll jinx it for you.
Oh, yeah.